Hello, Finger Friends! The second book is out! Today we will be reading the first chapter for you. Enjoy!
From where we left off.
Welcome back! Viva Banana Star! Viva Beery! Viva Captain Fingerman!
Having returned from his space mission alive, an endless sea of excited fans celebrate Captain Fingerman's homecoming. Or at least, that's what it looks like. Captain Fingerman is now a hero, but the crowd doesn't know of what he's truly capable of, and things are about to get out of control, come apart at the seams, go nuts, fly off the handle! Okay, you get the drift. Baza, Banana Aerodynamics and Space Administration, organized a welcome party for the occasion. Captain Fingerman is received by the chief of Baza, General Fingerig.
Well done, Captain. Baza is very deeply very proud of you, son.
General Fingerig never smiles. Back at Baza headquarters. Ha! Piece of banana.
Relax, Captain.
Yes, sir.
Come with me, Captain. Baza has a big surprise for you. Let me open the door with my fingerprint. While you were on your way back, we organized a party.
I love parties.
Just for the occasion, we baked this...
cake?
This is not just a cake. It is not any cake. This is the ultimate cake. The supreme cake. We call it Zeus 7.
Wow! This is amazing! Just awesome! Thank you, General! Thank you! Ooh, it looks so yummy! Mamma mia!
This cake cost us a finger and fingernail. So try not to destroy it. Are we clear, Captain?
Oh, not to worry, General. You think too highly of me. How is that even possible? Wait a minute. How can such a perfect cake be without candles? We need candles! Candles, man! Where are the candles? What is a cake without candles?
Come on, Captain. It is not your birthday. This is not a birthday cake. We don't need candles.
I don't care. I want candles. A cake is not a cake without candles. How could you forget the candles? We can't celebrate without candles. The eighth wonder of the world, and nobody thought to add candles? This is not acceptable. We need to look into the details. We need candles.
Captain, stop acting like a baby. There will be no candles.
Really? If you won't supply the candles, then I will. Unbelievable! I'm a hero, and they can't organize a simple celebration with a proper cake? Sheesh, all they needed to do was get some candles. How hard can that be?
12 hours later.
I can't believe there isn't a single shop selling candles in the entire city. Huh? What's that? I can't believe it! I found one! Finally! Well, of course! It's simple. There's no doubt about it. The choice is clear. TNT is bigger, and bigger is better. TNT, here I come! Hello? Anybody there? I need 6,000 candles!
Hello! Candles? We don't sell candles here. We sell TNT sticks.
What's TNT?
TNT stands for Trini Trotuluene.
Trini what? Is it any good?
Of course it's good. It's dynamite.
Dynamite? Perfect! I want 6,000 candles.
Sticks?
Whatever. Great! With this dynamite, the party will be a blast!
Later on.
Awesome! Now this is what I call a real cake. Only the best for the best.
Fingerman, the guest is here. Are you ready?
Of course.
We have 5,026 visitors plus journalists from the major newspaper, magazines, television and radio. Don't let me down.
You offend me.
That evening.
Whoa, the event looks amazing. Let's hurry.
I see the cake.
I wouldn't miss this for the world.
Welcome! Good evening, my friends. Thank you for coming to the party. You are too kind. Thank you.
You embarrass me. Please.
By the way, that's a wonderful cake.
Yes, yes, it's amazing.
It is awesome. The decorations, the details, and the candles add the perfect touch.
Oh, those are not candles. They're dynamite.
Huh? The dynamite? Fingerman! In my office now!
It's not my fault. The guy told me the candles were good. He said they were dynamite. How was I supposed to know they would explode?
In General Fingerick's office.
535 injured, 115 hospitalized, 937 damage claims, our entire containment structure destroyed, our cake completely vaporized, and I look like a fool on TV.
But
nothing! Now go and pack your belongings and take a long vacation while I fix this mess. Go as far as possible and don't come back without my authorization. Am I clear?
Yes. Sheesh. So everything's my fault. It's not fair.
Really? What have you done this time?
Me? Nothing.
The containment structure at Baza blew up after this guy sold me candles that he said were dynamite. It could have happened to anyone.
I wouldn't expect any less of you.
General Fingery told me to take a long trip, but I don't know where to go. Any suggestions? Beatty, you're the only one who understands me. Please come with me.
Yes, it's for the best.
Let's stay out of the city. Everyone is going nuts. It's unbelievable. I just made a little mistake. It was totally innocent and completely harmless misunderstanding. And yet, they say it was all my fault. How I wish there were two of me. Then at least one of us could be right. Hey, wait a minute. I just had an idea. Let's take the next exit.
Thank you for watching. Remember to subscribe, and if you click the bell button, you are awesome. Ciao!